Welcome back to Starcraft 2. Sorry. That was really weird. She sounds really cool. I like her voice. Not as much as Kat's, but I like her voice.
Same fate befall Shakuris.
It is too late for that. Amon Zerg poured through the warp gate as a tide of flesh and blade. They have already overrun Telemetros and are nearing the shrines of Lizul. This world is lost. With such an infestation, Shakuris must be destroyed.
Destroy Shakuris? I will not permit this.
Permit? Shakuris was my people's long before we offered your sanctuary upon it. I will not let this world be a den for Amon's forces. Worlds may fall to ash. What matters is that we endure.
The Dark Templar, honestly, the most badass.
We are a vagabond people, Artemis. Our true home has always been Ire. Let us reclaim it together.
It is fitting that the daughter of Raja Gal decides the fate of the world she helped forge. Let us make preparations at once.
Raja Gal.
The solar core requires your attention, Hierarch.
Okie dokie.
Of all the Templar,
oh, I got these. Dope ass. See that? Do you see that? It's a smite. Yeah. It's pretty cool.
For day by day, I saw my people losing what they were. I saw our precious old ways erode.
You wished to preserve them.
I am Nerazim, Dark Templar. I hold great pride in my people.
But you are also Protoss. That is the greater affiliation.
That is not what the Conclave believed when we were exiled long ago. Your kind had eyes. Our culture is all we ever had.
True.
Cloaked warriors are now available for deployment.
Okay, let's change that bullshit. Okay. What is this? Shadow Fury quickly attacks. Never losing a Dark Templar. I want that. But I'm going for this one. What is it? What new conversation available? Cloaked Warrior Adventure.
All this time, this wretched little world was within striking distance of our fleet.
Much has changed since your era, Preserver. The Dark Templar are now our allies.
There was a time when the Protoss were broken. Throughout the Aeon of Strife, we tore at each other with wanton abandon. Only one path was ever found to end the madness and unify our people.
The Gaul.
The Dark Ones rejected its light. They denied their own race. How can you fight for them?
For one so sworn to preserve our history, Rohanna, how can you be so blind to its turn?
I don't like this Rohanna chick. She's kind of...
You, my apologies.
Fucking adapt, but oldie. Fuck. Gay marriage is a thing. and deal with it.
Truly an impressive sight.
A synthetic star. Imagine what went into its creation. This chamber provides power to the Spear of Adun and all its systems. Its radiance even contributes nourishment for our warriors.
Nourishment. Nourishment for our warriors.
The star is laying dormant for an eon. It will take time and a powerful ignition catalyst like Solarite to restore it to full capacity.
Solarite? The Firstborn haven't utilized Solarite in millennia.
This vessel is ancient, Hierarch. We will need to exhaust even unconventional resources if we are to bring it to bear.
Do what you can, Faye Smith. We will acquire what you need.
Very well. You may begin augmenting the solar core whenever you are ready.
Nice. What if we can, like, throw the solar core at people? Just like...
Select the core to start reviewing your...
You look different, Faye Smith.
Ah, you must be referring to these mechanical arms. I constructed them to improve my efficiency while running the solar core. So far, they have been quite helpful.
Okay.
This array displays an overview of the Spear of Adun's weapon and support systems. Each system can only be configured to have one active ability at a time.
1,000
to complement your tactical decisions in different battles.
Percent.
Our current available solarite is displayed here.
Percent.
Any leftover Solarite can be routed to our auxiliary systems. You may begin diverting Solarite now.
I use this one a lot. Alright, there we go. Woo!
Evacuation ships have reported in. This was not an easy decision. But as the
Empress sees
the world destroyed, then overwhelmed by.
Tell me, Vorazun, how will we bring destruction to your world?
The Zanaga Temple's faith prism can be unloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I have been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight. If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon.
So too will Amon! President. Right there, Artanis for President 2016.
Will we overload the temple and flee?
You mean to bleed him? Bold, but we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Matriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
I think this is a holdout mission, which. Having a shit ton of those Kaedaran shit will be pretty chill. I got this. I got this shit. I got this shit. Shit. Sorry. Okay, we got this. But, oh god, I hope this is a long one. Honestly.
Our forces have secured the Zelnaga Temple grounds. Artemis, how go your preparations?
I am configuring the temple now, but without the Uraj and the Kallus, it will take time.
Uraj.
Not all it will take. The temple's energies are regulated by.
by 3 zenith stones. Only once they are destroyed can the temple be overloaded.
Until then, we must defend it from the Zerg and their hybrid masters.
The Narazim have long used Kaedaan monoliths to protect our lands. I see your face, Smith, has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch. The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
The moment has come. Begin.
Okay.
Our day will come. There is no solace in exile.
The sooner the zenith stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones.
It's not your Dark Templar. God. Sorry.
You have not enough minerals.
All right, let's go. Nice. Hold out for 1 million Zerg.
It shall be as you say. We move on. Retribution.
Exercise caution when attacking a zenith stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
Okay. Well, if they die, they can't die, so. What the fuck?
I am the heart of darkness.
One hundred damage. Okay. This is gonna be a really cool ability. I can feel it.
There are more resources nearby. We can construct a second nexus near them to accelerate our harvesting.
What? No, yeah. What? What does this guy think I'm doing? God. A-hole. Stalkers are never going to die. I can feel it. Do they do less damage? No, they don't.
Another brood of Zerg is preparing to attack from a hive to the northwest.
Okay. Get wrecked. Get fucking wrecked, mate. Get out your dick eating bib, son. Eat this dick and leave, hun. God damn. Alright. And that is how you win the game.
It is done. The Zenith Stones have been destroyed. Once your task is complete, the temple can be overloaded.
Understood. And the temple alignment is proceeding well. Now, we wait for the Zerg.
Photon cannons. They will help our Nexus point defend against enemy incursions.
Artanis, our observers are reporting a vast number of Zerg have poured onto Shakuris.
And yet, not a single hybrid. Amon is testing our resolve.
Ooh, they're as big as a gateway. Ooh, that's fine. Yep. Thank you. Thank you for telling me. A never-ending, like, siege of everywhere, actually. Hey! Don't electrocute my fuck people, okay? Listen.
The temple grounds are still vulnerable. We should construct more photon cannons and Kaderan monoliths before they are overrun.
Oh, that's really shitty. Okay, well, I guess I don't need that. Oh wait. That. Alright. Alright. Yes. Yes. No. All right. That's really sad. I mean, now I guess I can.
You require more Vespine gas.
Yes, I know.
Vengeance for ire.
Okay, so let's get one of these guys. Oh my god, I canceled it. Fuck. Okay. So we're gonna get these guys. We're gonna put blue red. Not right there, but we're gonna blue red. God damn it. When you have to fucking redo building because the game is fucking retarded.
Curious. There are overlords closing on the
Uh-oh.
I have seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords. Quickly.
Okay, warped in a stalker for nothing. Oh shit.
You require more Vespine gas.
Vengeance for ire.
Okay. Actually, no, we don't need to kill that one. We need to.
Let them come.
Actually. Ooh, we might need it. Nah. It's fine. We're fine. Why are you getting attacked? How are you? It doesn't matter. Oh, they died! Where did they die? Oh, over here? You fucking assholes, then kill shit! If you're gonna die, kill shit. What? God damn it. Awesome. What? Did that stalker just take on... Okay! I get weird voices. I'm sorry. Hey. Oh, they're fucked. Boom. Over here, and put that, and then start making this. No. No, you guys can't die. Wait, can you? Yeah. Fine. Oh, how is this fair? No, this guy, what? Are these guys still, like, just taking care of literally everything? Yeah. Okay. These guys, oh. What? What pylon? What is this guy doing? Jesus. Where's my stock? Why must I construct additional pylons?
Hierarch, I have never borne witness to so many Zerg. Was this the threat my mother once faced?
greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Fuck detection! What the fuck? Oh, you know what? I can put it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You're not done yet. Okay, so. These monoliths are fucking amazing. Do they not have, like, any detection? This is the plan. Oh, that one's probably gonna die. Damn. Ooh. Everything. Those two are just ganging up on them. Oh, those guys aren't there too. Are there any over here? There is.
Beneath the Zelnaga temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Karax. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
Wait, can... Oh, that's awesome! Oh my god, yes! Jesus Christ, everything is under attack. Okay, so these won't die. Which is really sad. Okay. How is it under? The fuck is this bullshit? How did that happen?
It thrums with energy.
If we can hold on just a while longer.
Our pylon is under attack. How is that one? Why? No! No! That one. What pylon? Why?
Thank you.
Take. More Vespin. I've been harvesting all game. Had to get that Zergling. What? That guy's gonna take them all. Oh God, it's happening again. Eek! I think all of them were over here, yeah. Oh no, they were all over here.
The Solarite has been successfully warped aboard the Spear of Adun.
Okay. Oh, can I? I'll just... Can I overload the temple, please? Thank you, thank you. So gross, it's like climbing up their throat. Oh, it's a pretty flower, though.
Alone, alone. It is said that those of our kind suffer, separated from the glory of the Kala.
Thank you. Artanis is a badass. Badass. That was a good one. I like that one. Mostly because I could just, you know, buy anything I want forever. Oh, I got it. But I lost 60 minutes. Damn. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. And I'll see you guys next time.